I wonder the fuck are you about to say? The way that we do it, it's not the way. No, don't you sweat it, you not in the way. Nothing you...
Ooh, had to reconnect. Wait, actually I'm gonna start like this. I'm against the, what's called, Yorick with true damage. Good teleport. See if I can get one play. Ah. Man. I mean, that's literally the thing I want to kill. First is ult. Then him. His ult will do too much for him if I just leave it, like, alive. That percentage health damage does add up. It's a good first bet. Well, first real back buy. What the heck? It wouldn't auto it. What does this do? Nice. Oh wait, Yorick's there? Oh yeah. All right. Give me that. Ah. Then a spirit visage after this, and I should be good. Maybe a righteous glory. Who knows? I'm two levels ahead of freaking Yorick. Wow, Yorick ult, Amumu ult, and Soraka ult. All for me. It's alright. Oh yeah, and he flashed. No. It still went through? Bro, he's dead anyway. It was like... Can't believe that still went through. Oh! How does he almost have as much health as me? Go for it. Don't fight him with it, you mean. Where is she going? What? Where is she going by lane? out. Why the hell are you pinging me? Really? Yeah, level 16. Hey, your Sterox is on cooldown on. Man, I can. Oh, we could so take the. Like, it kept hitting me past inhibitor. Like, you know how far back I was past the inhibitor? Okay, good. Wait. That's big for us. That's actually huge. Kill him. Thank you. Don't have a moo-moo for 30 seconds, man. That is actually huge. Things just got better. No, what the fuck? Oh, GG, they actually surrendered off of that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. For some reason, a video got deleted, so I gotta go in here. The scoreboard is, you know, pretty standard. 10, 6, and 5. I got the most gold. And then when we go to the stats, I did the most damage to champions and the most damage to towers. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that. And peace.
And always getting home late, and I feel like I never had time.
Like I never had time, no time.
But they tell me don't stress, cause that shit, yeah, it's all in your mind.
It be all in your mind.